when I bought this helmet was a large. I'm sorry, no, this helmet was an extra large. And my other one, the one with the radioactive logo on it, that one is a large. And I found that once the helmet's kind of broke in, the large is still nice and snug, whereas this one's a little bit loose kind of around the ears, and I guess that's why my glasses slip off, you know, kind of down my nose a little bit. We're taking the standard exit here out of our little neighborhood. Just kind of hoping for something different. Some rocks there. Don't look at them. If they're not there, you can't slip on them because you won't fixate and you won't run over them. My brother nearly slipped on some sand earlier today. He went out about an hour before me, and then I went out on my bike, and we met up with each other. I saw him on the other side of the road coming at me, and I'm going this way, and you know, I do my wave, and then I go to turn around, he goes to turn around, and we meet each other the other way. And then I go ahead, and I figure I'm just gonna wait for him, and you know, luckily he did go ahead and turn around, and we met up that way. But that's where he ended up nearly slipping on like a little, I guess, thin piece of dirt, like, you know, a fraction the size of that dirt that you see there. So you gotta be careful, you know. Even it's a pretty experienced, so it can happen to anyone, I guess. I like vlogging and trailing somebody. That way I only have to make, you know, traffic decisions based on where he's leading us, rather than, you know, also, you know, try to have a route in mind. These people have a yield, the better yield. You have a yield, buddy. Switching it up a little bit. Well, I guess this is the way to the new road or whatnot. Haven't ordered a set of pants. Really can't find the right size. All of them are too long. I need like a perfect 32 length. 33 will probably work, because they do stretch up a little bit when you're in your riding position. Yeah, as you can see, I don't really have much to talk about. I don't know. But I haven't been vlogging too much just because I've been, you know, kind of busy with life and stuff and coming home from work. And I mean, I did make a video actually a couple weeks ago, but I haven't posted it because I haven't done any of the editing. It's on like 125 minute segment, so that's why.